This is Phone Arena's video review of the Nokia 6131, the European version of the 6126 that is expected to launch with Singular really soon. The 6131 is a relatively large clamshell with internal antenna. The overall construction quality is solid, but there is very annoying noise when the shell is opened and the phone is put next to the ear. Black matte and silver glossy plastics are the used materials, and the phone feels very comfortable in the hand. On the front are the external display, which has 262,000 colors, and the camera just above it. The clamshell is easy to open thanks to the used mechanism. The internal screen is large with its 2.2 inches, has QVGA resolution and displays up to 16 million colors, but overall the image quality is not that good as the colors are not saturated enough and the contrast is too low. Yet it is pretty bright and can be seen in direct sunlight. Below it is the keypad. The keys are made of dark plastic and are black, backlit in white, but they are hard to press and we will not like entering text with it. The main menu is a 3x3 grid of icons which scroll. The icons are animated but look very boring. Thanks to the themes, the icon design can be changed. The contacts menu is a standard one and the names are displayed as a list. The same goes for messaging, you won't find anything new here. The organizer has an alarm and a calendar, but also a scientific calculator. The media menu houses the music player and the radio. The player is really simple and its only option is the equalizers. The camera has a very ugly interface and almost no options. The images taken with it are okay, but the colors are not correctly reproduced and there is a lot of noise if the lighting is not bright. The ringing music playback volume is very loud and clear, but that's not the case with the sound from the earpiece, which is hard to hear in noisy environments. Overall, for a mid-range device, the phone offers decent set of features with good design.